Every time the price of gasoline goes up, so does the anxiety level for many Americans.
It's scary. It's really scary.
With oil prices trading above $125 a barrel, energy analysts say the worst is yet to come. Oil trader Ira Eckstein warns it will take a few more weeks before current oil prices show up at the gas pump.
I don't think we've even peaked yet, so we're going to see higher prices at the pump.
Crude oil prices have nearly quadrupled since 2001. Some consumers say unless lawmakers do something quickly, continuing high prices will further weaken the U.S. economy, resulting in higher prices for nearly everything.